Alright, what's up guys, this is ChaoticXeno, and yeah, I don't know if you read the title or not. I'm on some Spanish server, so the chat's gonna be in Spanish. Unless, like, someone in English joins. Today, I want to reach my goal of passing at least 10 of these. 10 of these levels, area things. So, the first one's pretty easy. I've done this 2 times now. I haven't beat it entirely. I restarted. And I actually tried to record this earlier, but I'm stupid, and it wasn't recording the entire time. And I messed that up. Oh gosh, the lag spike's real. 2 FPS. 3 FPS. What happened? What just happened? It's racist. Alright. No! What do you think happened?
You died?
No. I'm recording. You don't see the red in the top left corner? I'm trying to get past this parkour, and my character won't jump.
Are you playing with somebody?
No, I was going to play with AlekaZed, but he's not on. You should, get out. I mean, I'm trying to do stuff. I think it's really awkward when someone's watching me, because then you'll judge me. Like, oh, you don't act like that in real life. That's what you always say. Close the door out of the way, please. Thank you! And I fell. I could probably make this in one- Go! Ah! I keep jumping over, so I gotta stop on the second one. Oh, my FPS is dropping. Oh, I'm good now. Alright. So, and I can't. Ah! I hate the server. It's always lagging. This small GUI changes everything so much. I went from about 40 FPS to like. What was that? To about. What's it called? 80. Yeah, 80 FPS. Ah! Keep the mic away from my mouth. Because I understand how sensitive it is when I said Roblox. Roblox. There's probably going to be a lot of silence because of concentration rights. Ah! Alright, so I have to keep running. This is the part that really got me. I couldn't pass this for like a month before I actually moved on to the other ones. In the other ones, I just kind of breezed by. Close, close. Alright, I'm getting somewhere, I'm getting somewhere. It's just tiny. Ah! Ah! Oh, I had it. I had it.
Well, let's think about this logically. If I jump from there to there, that's about 1, 2, 3 blocks, right? 3 blocks, and then that's 3 blocks as well, and that is 4 blocks.
Okay, thanks. Why? I noticed I see that.
What? Ah!
Come on, go. Alright, I'm serious now. I'm serious. I don't sound serious, but I'm serious. Ah! I can't do this. What even is that? Why do I lag when I try to do stuff? Oh! 4th time's a charm. I've never heard that in my life! 5th time's a charm. I've never heard that either. Okay, 1 platform. This one you have to keep running. Oh my gosh! Gosh, man. Don't judge me, racist. Get out of my face, kid. You don't even- Cool! Great. Falling down is fun, don't you think? I should buy ender pearls so I can just teleport to places. What are you doing, kid? Get wrecked, kid. Stone axe. And I messed it up. How long has it been? It's been almost 6 minutes, and I'm on, like, the 3rd stage. No, not 6 minutes. It's like, It's almost 10 minutes. Go. I've got this. I can do this. I am getting a call. Hold on. Hello? Hey, Mom. I am on the computer. I'm playing Minecraft. Okay, bye. Alright, now I'm back. Yeah, I thought! Alright, jacket's coming off. Getting sweaty over here. This guy's gamer tag slash player thingy name tag is racist. Alright, so I'm pretty much thinking opposite of what I need to be doing. I'm thinking I'm lagging to the point where if I jump... it's not what I was thinking. Oh my gosh! Yay. Such fun, much wow. That moment when you want to... Ah! Relax. Die a little. It's like... It's as if someone put two blocks, and that's all you have to jump. But no, it's three, and I'm just lagging like retardedness. Ooh. Oh my gosh! There's no way! You have to do it all in one go! Alright, I'm gonna try it all in one go. All in one go. Go. It would've looked so cool. I want style points. You see that money? See the dinero on the side? That's my money. Oh, I wonder what kills means. I have 6 kills. I don't know what that means, but okay. So I got 20 bucks, but if you get style, you do. Oh gosh. Hey, is that Nacho? Is it Nacho? It's not Nacho. Who are you? You are teleporting. No! Dude, you suck. You can't pass that. Bro, I pass that in like one hit. Gobbity go go gobbity gum! Gobbity gum. Gobble gum. Oh, watch him pass it. Watch him pass it before I can. Now I have competition! Yes! Alright, I've done this one. Doesn't seem like it. And I failed. I failed. This one's all about patience. You wanna level it out. You wanna look at your target, focus on it. Stare as close to the middle as you can. Jump for it. Nope, you can't just walk down. That would've been cool. That'd be a cool little feature. Don't my keys? Oh yeah, I took my jacket off. Oh, I think you can just skip this middle one. Hold on. Experiment. Not trying to be racist, but I kind of am being. Not on purpose. But not on purpose. Alright. So, what I need to do is jump. Oh, how did I make it last time? That'd be pretty cool if I can do this one in one go. No! Ah! Oh, this is hard, man. Almost had it. Almost had it. Almost had it. I know what I need to do. Not make the jump. That is not what I need to do. Alright, go. Jump. And I fell. Boopity 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 boop. Holy snap, I landed like on the very edge. Boopity 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 boop. Making the jump. Making the other jump. I swear if I didn't make that last jump, I would be angry. See, and then this is a maze. So basically, the little guide through is you want to take a left up here, go around, and boom, there's a ladder. Did this twice now. This is my third time, I think. Now this one's somewhat retarded, but not as retarded as the one all the way back there with the white logs. The other white logs besides these ones, and not the half slabs. So basically, you just want to go halfway up, and then you want to, there you go. Alright, so I forgot how to do this one. And it doesn't matter because I did it in one go. This is the one I was on when I joined the server, so. Yeah! Broken sprint. Gotta love it, man. Gotta love it. 1.5.2 thing. Oh! passed this one before. I know I did. I just don't remember how. Probably all in one go. Probably all in one go. Jeez, I'm getting pretty good. I don't want to give myself too much swag, but just a little bit of swag is okay. You'll be like, oh gosh, you said swag. That's racist in Canada. Well, calm down, okay? I don't know why this ice is here. Is it supposed to help? No, it doesn't help. It just... I guess it's aesthetics that don't really help you at all. If I take it nice and slow. Nice and slow. That doesn't work. Gotta be fast. Fast and furious. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. How do you do that? That's two blocks, man. I know I just did it with this one back here, all the way back there, but that's a different story. All in one go? Like everything else on this stupid parkour? Alright, all in one go. That didn't work. By the way, how many arrows? 48. 48 arrows. I was just curious, because I don't want to waste all my arrows. Oh, that was awesome! Woo! Alright, see, I've never made it past this glass. It seems pretty easy, and you jump on the glass, or not. And you try and jump on the glass, but it's super skinny, it's glass panes, of course. Come on, come on, come on. One, two, three, four. Five, six pieces of glass. Hold on, I gotta redo that. One, two, three, four, five, six pieces of glass. Same on this side. Trying to get to the very, very end. I'm gonna need my cursor thingy for this one. Trying to be epic is not working out. Come on. I can't even... Oh, I was about to say, I can't even make it on the glass, but I made it on the glass, and you know what happened? I fell off. I need help. I need help, man. I need hacks. Stinking god mode or something. That won't help, but it'll help in the PvP. Apparently, I have 6 kills, and I don't know why. I was holding stinking shift, man. I didn't even press the directional keys or anything. Rawr! I am robot retard. Wow. What if that side's just racist? No! Oh, this side's a little bit less racist, but it's still racist. Maybe I should slow down because I'm not helping myself. Probably should. Once I get on the first one. It's just that I don't really go with the slow life. Ooh. How do you have 17,000 kills? Looks like Alonzo Gamer 777 needs to get a life. But he still has nothing on my 6 kills and my 20 bucks. He's got wrecked. How do I do this one? So it's been a little over 15 minutes. And I can't really do anything. Ugh! I'm gonna give this 4 tries. I like cinematics. One man, 4 tries to pass the glass. Not the gas, the glass. The glass. Or else the video is over. Swag. All right. I think I got that out of my system. We're gonna press our phone, and we're gonna go like that. And then, we're gonna go, 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 run! Alright, we're gonna go the slow route. Ah! 2! No! 3. Too focused on this. 4! That's it! That's it! I don't know if I'm ever gonna do this again. Probably not, because it's retarded. And I'll try and beat it in my free time.
No! La-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la!
Bye.
Hey, you could be larger than life, bigger than the world, living out the hopes and dreams of every boy and every girl. You could fly higher than the sky, shine brighter than the stars.
Oh my gosh, I literally just stopped recording.